Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
We would like to welcome you all to Pleasant Hill Spring Concert.
The musical merriment will begin in just a few minutes, but first we must cover some basic safety information. In the event of any severe weather warnings this evening that involve tornadoes, we will evacuate the audience to both the gym locker rooms and the swim locker rooms. Our students and staff will guide you there if this occurs. In the event of any other type of emergency where we need to evacuate, there are four main exits, two in the front and two in the rear that are clearly labeled. Please locate, there we go! Please locate the exit nearest to you now. If for any reason you need to leave the auditorium, you can use the rear exits where sound and images from the program will be provided for you in the foyer. Here at North, we pride ourselves in the arts and this wonderful facility. Keeping that in mind, we strongly ask that you keep all food and treats in the foyer. Thank you for your patience, attention, and courtesy. Please sit back, relax, and join me in welcoming Mr. Downey and Pleasant Hill Grace Crew Group 5!
First piece was Rondo number 3 out of the Orff volumes. It's just a nice instrumental piece. We added some movement to it, and that was that. This next selection is a dance entitled Alabama Gal. We had to chop the classes in half and make the stage work with our with our large classes here. And we hope you enjoy and get to see your child do some fun dance moves. Alabama Gal.
I'll go for it.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, these guys have been working really hard, not only preparing their music, but also just practicing self-control. And man, they transition very nicely, don't they? That's good stuff, guys. Very, very good. Our next piece. All right, our next piece is I Like to Move It, from, of course, Madagascar, very famously made that song famous, and it's super fun. We have some drums, bass line, melody. Hope you enjoy. Fourth grade, coming out nicely as well. Good job, guys. This next piece is one we probably all know, The Lion Sleeps, or sorry, that's the wrong one. In the Jungle, no, hold on. What is this? The Lion Sleeps Tonight, yeah? I think it is. Good grief. My brain's fried, sorry. One of those Lion King tunes, by the Tokens, classic tune. So we're gonna have recorder on the melody, xylophones on the bass line. We have some drummers playing along with me. Here we go, this is Lion Sleeps. applied to another very complicated, even larger fourth grade class than the third grade class, Double Line Dance. So give us a minute to set this up, please. This one's called Zip It Up, and it has this little fun move where the dance partners go all the way down to the bottom, then they sashay, meaning kind of like a sideways gallop, up, and as they do that, we kind of zip up the formation. It's pretty fun.
Thank you.
All right, this next piece is called Boris the Bassman, and it has a really fun groove. We're gonna feature some students who raised their hand volunteering. I have no idea who's gonna raise their hand. It could be one, it could be a thousand, no. But they're gonna take a solo, they're gonna improvise, make something up using the notes they have. We're in A minor, so A is the most important note. And drums, they don't really have A's, but you know, they'll play some rhythms as well for us if they want to improvise. I may even pull out my trumpet and play a little bit with them. Here is Boris the Bassman for Jazz Appreciation Month, which is fairly bad.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, thank you for your patience. This next piece is a space composition, a class composition that we wrote together. Composition means you write music or write something out of nothing, essentially, with your ideas in your brain. And we came up with a nice scale mode and decided it kind of sounded like outer space. So we're doing like a space exploration, where floating out in space might be peaceful, but there may also be dangers looking out in space. And maybe we'll be safe, maybe we won't, who knows, we'll find out at the end. But this is the space piece. And thanks to Mr. Simpkins and the band department for letting us borrow their giant gong and wind chimes. We're going to use those on this piece as well. Enjoy. This next one is an arrangement of a pop piece called Pompeii. I failed to memorize who sang this piece, But if you look up Pompeii, I'm sure you can find it on your phones. Now, they've done a really good job learning this piece. This has really five different sections. It has an intro, A, B, C, D section. Then we repeat that, and we go back to the intro and outro. So it's quite a long one, or not too long, but just complicated within itself. But man, they've really done a stellar job. I think we're about to die here. Stellar job of doing this piece. This is Pompeii.
See if it's muted. What number is it?
Thanks. I
final song is called, boys and girls, we're not done yet. It's called One Day by Mitsayo, and it was famous maybe 11 years ago or so. When I first heard the song, I pulled my eyes out. I couldn't stop listening to it, especially when they mentioned parts about children just being able to play, right? With all the darkness in this world, sometimes it's, you know, it's fun to be a child and to have that carefree mindset, but you know, the world sometimes says otherwise. Anyways, and this is also kind of about treating each other fairly and not caring about winning and losing. It's, in the end, it's just about, you know, the impact you make, the good impact you make. All right, so after the show has completed, we will need you to collect your children. Yes, I know, I'm sorry, we need to take them back. My very first year, I had one parent say, what if we don't want a woman? It was pretty funny. I said, what? Now, hopefully they weren't serious. No, but anyways, third grade. If you have a third grader, they will be found in this seating area over here. Fifth grade will be similarly by this stairwell here. All right. Fourth grade will be over there by that stairwell. It's the American flag, fourth grade. I guess the United States flag is now gone. But anyways, over here for fifth grade. Thank you so much for coming again and for supporting your child in their education, not only their recent education, but just being there for them. I know it makes a huge difference. They're happy that you're here, and we are grateful for that. Thank you, Mr. Melvin, and your team. It makes it just so easy working, coming to the North Montgomery Auditorium. He just makes everything just set up. He runs it so nicely, the sound. He's just the best. Give a round of applause for Michael Melvin.
Thank you, Mr. Melvin.
Also, the classroom teachers who are here tonight, Mrs. Dykstra, Mrs. Utterback, Mrs. Brooks, Mrs. Childress, Mrs. Kearns, and Mr. Swires. Thank you for giving up some of your Thursday night to come and be with your students here, helping everything run smoothly. Give a round of applause for those awesome folks. And I was trying to say this to the administrative staff and the school board and, you know, Dr. Moran, the superintendent, all those people who help us maintain three separate elementary school music teachers full-time, so we don't have, like, travel between schools. I can see these kids twice a week for 40 minutes each. Makes a big difference. Some schools, I know they get 20 minutes of music once a week, and that's it. You know, so we get 40 twice a week, which is pretty fantastic. So thank you for supporting the arts, and hopefully it can continue growing to middle school and high school. Speaking of that, band night, I believe, call out night, if you haven't been aware of this, I'm gonna post this on Parent Square following this concert. But if your child's interested in playing band or perhaps joining choir, now I believe the schedule allows them to do both, which is wonderful. In the past, it's been like being able to do band or choir, but now you can do both, which is a great opportunity for those who are in love with music and want to pursue that. You know, trumpet has allowed me to, in my high school, travel to Germany for a week. I got to just go to New York City, Disney World. I got to go to Ireland. I got to go all these places just because of the trumpet. So it can unlock some pretty wonderful opportunities, even if they don't pursue it as a career. It really makes a well-rounded person. Being able to appreciate music, or even just go to listen to live music, you know? So I encourage you to attend that band meeting, the band call out night, I believe it's next Thursday, maybe? But I will, of course, get that on Parent Square for you to see. All right, I think I covered everything. We're gonna do one day to get you guys out of here. Thank you so much for coming.
Down here. All right. Okay.